to recent weather conditions, please take extra care at stations, especially when boarding and alighting trains.